Hello again, this is John Zammit, and welcome to another video in our series titled Exploring SNOMED CT Content. In this video, we'll demonstrate the Favorites and RefSets tabs in the SNOMED CT browser. Let's start with Favorites. Defining concepts as favorites provides a convenient way to quickly retrieve the details of concepts you frequently refer to. Marking a concept as a favorite was designed to be an intuitive process. Once you have selected a term in either the taxonomy tab or the search tab, you simply click on the star in the blue box on the concept summary tab. For example, here I will search for myocardial infarct. Once I have selected the concept in the list of search terms and the concept details appear in the summary tab, I simply click on the star in the blue box. Note that the star changes from an outline star to a solid white star. Let's repeat the process for disease and anemia, this time using the taxonomy tab. Expand clinical finding, click on disease, then click on the star. Expand disease, expand disorder of cellular component of blood, click on anemia, and click on the star. To see a complete list of concepts you have established as your favorites, simply click on the Favorites tab. From here, concept details can be quickly retrieved. Favorites can also be removed from the list by clicking on the X to the right of the SCT ID. So this provides a convenient way to manage your favorites. Now we'll discuss the RefSet tab. The RefSet tab provides a mechanism to view details of some of the key reference sets that are included with SNOMED CT. For example, simple reference sets and attribute value reference sets. Let's start with an example of a simple reference set. A simple reference set is a list of SNOMED CT components with no additional information specified. If we scroll down the list of reference sets right to the very bottom, and select lateralizable body structures, we can view the concepts that are members of this reference set in the bottom window pane. Note that the browser displays only 100 reference set members at a time. That's because some reference sets, such as this one, have thousands of members. However, if we scroll down to the very bottom, there's a button to load additional members of the reference set. Clicking on a concept in the members list will then display that concept's information in the right side of the browser. Let's have a look at another reference set. I'm going to scroll to the top of the window pane in the top left corner and have a look at the concept inactivation indicator reference set. This is an attribute value reference set, and it's used to indicate the reasons why concepts have been made inactive. And it's part of the versioning mechanism of SNOMED CT. Note that the information in the bottom window pane only indicates the referenced members of the set. It does not show the additional information associated with non-simple reference sets. However, if we select a member and then click on the reference sets tab in the right side of the browser, we can then see the reason why this concept was inactivated. That concludes the demonstration. In the next video, we'll consider how we can view concept details.